mid-size origami spotted. It's making its way to the battle. I'm sending you the arrival point. 30 seconds to appearance.
Go!
The link support device is now spreading its effect through the combat zone. Typed damage is stronger now. Scratch one origami. The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage. Scratch one origami. Mid-size hostile has appeared. I'll update your coordinates.
I got this one.
Go for it.
It's a combo.
This will be hard.
Go for it.
Go!
No, no.
My bad. Go! Go!
Perish!
Go!
No fall!
Perish!
This'll hit home! This'll hit home!
Can't touch me!
Go!
Perish!
Go!
Can't
touch me!
This'll hit home!
The origami's bond has broken apart! The enemy remains stable! Break through! Origami activated! Blood Alpha, your status is soon to expire!
Go! Go!
An opportunity!
Go! This'll
be her! Your body!
The Origami's bond has broken apart!
An opportunity!
Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down! Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up. Origami vision has been clouded. You can move freely. The origami's bond has broken apart.
Extend! This is our moment.
The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage.
This will be home.
Extend!
Go! Go!
Take a
extend!
Snap.
Extend! Extend! Home! Go!
Primary target so neutralized! Fantastic!
Wait, it's over? I was just getting warmed up!
We're heading back! Oh yeah! We're heading back!
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle Odin sandwich.
I just want to kick back and relax.
Take this and aim true. Take this and aim true.
I'll get you back.
You rock so much!
My ammunition is depleted.
Work, everyone.
Thank you. disappointing.
Are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times. Link support device activated. Type's damage has been augmented.
Ah!
Excellent.
By my blade.
This one's
extend! Extend! Extend!
We just reached the 5-minute mark.
Extend!
No problems
extend.
Here.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
Wow. Extend! Extend!
End of life for me.
Strike out!
Right, leave it to me.
Seriously? This is one damn stubborn origami.
It got me.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Vice Captain. Not again. No. Why? Am I cursed to lose everyone that matters? No! There's just no damn way! I will never survive! Never!
Yes! Kill, that's it! Now we're talking! Hit him with everything you've got!
Kate, it's been too long. I know I'm too late. I think I finally understand what you were trying to tell me. Everyone works together. All of them are here for me. And me, I want to be here for all of them. I should have understood then. So now...
You know, I'm no saint. I probably still resent Gil. Well, just a little bit. I've been going from branch to branch just to feel something. Revenge, I guess. It seems so stupid now. That's not me. I lied to Gil. I told him I was fine. I couldn't handle losing you. It broke me. I was captive in the past. In that moment. Not that he was totally honest either. Gil was trapped too. But thanks to that kid, maybe he can take that first step. And I can't go on like this any longer. It's time for me to look forward. Just like Gil. You're okay with that, right, Kate? Just a little more time is all I need. Nicely done. Let's head back, you guys, huh?
So your god arc's not feeling right, huh?
Yeah, ever since I switched up my grip. It's not just performance, the whole balance feels off.
All right. I think we can handle that. Long weapons like spears are generally front-heavy. Plus, we have to set up a tuning regimen. But don't worry. I've got some ideas. We'll try a bunch of stuff out. Let's see. Tuning. Shift the center of gravity. Must adjust for blood arc resistance. Expansion protocols and a whetstone. Looks like we're going to need a whole bunch of materials to make this happen.
Ah, I get you. That's real kind of you. I could really use your help on this.
Sweet. Decided. I'll get you a big old list of all the stuff we'll need.
Got it. I guess we'll be sticking together until it's finished. Sorry to bug you with this.
Done.
Really? That was quick.
What can I say? It's a gift. All that's left is to test it out in a real combat situation.
I'll give it a shot right now. Hey, you care to join me in some testing? Great. Thanks. I'm good to go whenever you are. Ready to head out right now?
Let me know how it feels. Be sure to remember if something seems off, okay?
Will do, Lika. Thanks.
Instruments are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission.
Let's finish this quick. Get on home.
We will succeed. Of that I have no doubts.
Link support device is online. Typed damage is stronger now.
Like leaves on the wind.
This is our chance.
The origami has fallen. Seize the advantage.
Excellent.
Scratch one origami.
Well played.
Perish! No fall! No fall!
If they can't see you, they can't hunt you. You may now move freely throughout the region.
Excellent.
Origami neutralized. Well done.
Well played.
Paris! No fall!
Mission accomplished. And pretty fast, too.
That was nothing. Just a walk in the park.
An easy victory is a victory nonetheless. If only they all ended so well.
Feel like a cup of tea? How do you take it?
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Maybe there's something else I could do? Huh. It's a miracle. It doesn't shake while it charges anymore. The balance is a natural fit for my hand. Thanks. It adjusts perfectly to my blood arts. It's a thing of beauty, really. Incredibly well done. And all of that from one little tune-up. It's a new arc. You're absolutely right. I just never knew how critical until now.
That's sweet of you to say, really. To be honest, I'm still psyched I got to dig into one of your fancy new God arcs.
If you don't mind, I'd like you to help me out some more. God arc development has always intrigued me.
I'll never say no to an extra pair of hands. In fact, I just happened to have acquired some new Kurigami materials. Maybe Gil would be willing to help you develop your blade like we did for his spear.
Of course not. You've always gladly gone out of your way to help me. Give a thought to what kind of weapon you want. Once you've decided, we'll get started. Have you thought about what melee weapon you want? A valiant scythe. That's intense. You sure that's what you want? All right. Let's get to it. Before we can retune your Kurogane, we'll need to build a resonance wave receptor, okay? I was thinking of upgrading my own God arc a bit more as well. What do you say we help each other out? Now that's exactly what I wanted to hear. I'll be sure to have all the materials gathered and ready for next time. See ya. Yeah.
Thank you.
Even now, this world is full of people. There are so many, and yet they all fit into two neatly defined categories. I have this idea about all that. The concept is constantly turning over in my mind, and I want you to help me refine it. But first, I need to ask you something, man to man. When you look upon a beautiful woman, tell me, where do your eyes fall? Ah, so young. It is the legs. True passion is in the legs, covered by the thin fabric of knee socks. Technically over the knee socks and thigh highs, but they all fall into the same category. That absolute zone, the perfect hint of bare thigh between socks and the hem of the skirt. Like rosy-fingered dawn spreading her rays on the horizon. Pure, unfettered perfection. Isn't it lovely? Then it's settled. I'll find us a perfect example. We'll all go on a mission. You'll witness the Holy Grail. Introductions are in order. This is Carrie.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm Carrie Yu. Just came over from the Singapore branch.
We've only just met, actually. She's here in the Far East on leave. She was ecstatic when I told her the plan. She extended her leave and had her god arc sent right over.
I've wanted to visit the Far East ever since I was a kid. I used to love the Bugarelli show. So, I came.
That's the long and short of it. Everyone ready to get going?
God Eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
Time to show you that down-home Haru charm.
Wow. So people actually used to live out here?
Link support device is online! Typed damage is stronger now!
Fire.
The origami is now restrained.
Halt! Extend! Extend! Extend!
Origami activating!
Extend! Extend! Extend!
I must return to the fray.
Extend!
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind.
Extend! Extend!
Dodge and turn by
my blade.
Scratch one origami.
That was damn good.
Go for it.
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind.
Shining brilliance.
The origami's bond has broken apart. The enemy remains stable. Break through. Origami activating.
I entrust this to your keeping. Take this and aim through.
Fire!
That did the trick.
Extend!
Perish!
That's a nice retreat.
Confirmed! The origami is down!
This fight is ours!
Well, I guess that was pretty exciting.
The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
Well, delight for me.
Extend! Extend!
We can confirm, enemy bond is now broken.
Go forward! Strike out!
We're 5 minutes into this operation.
We are proceeding well.
Blood Alpha, fall back and heal immediately.
I must bind my wounds.
Perish!
Come one, go! Healing, free of charge.
Many thanks.
Perish by my blade.
No.
Confirmed.
Fall.
The origami is down. Good job driving it back. The origami is breaking off its attack to feed.
An opportunity.
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down. Origami activate. Primary target's oracle responses faded. That's the mission complete.
I dedicate this victory to all those who fight at my side.
I'm proud of you guys.
Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
Make sure to swap numbers with me, all right? I'll text you when I get back.
We're all anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
Want me to make it all better?